Got that. Okay, I got a skull bobber. Now I'm going to St. Croix, I reckon. Okay, I'm at St. Croix. I finally figured out how to do these. Forward to dark again. I'm just going to go to midnight, just like I've been doing. Interact with the scarecrow. And start the race. Fifteen of them again. One. Two. Three. Six. Seven. Oh crap. Get up in this hole, can't get out. Eight. Turn around. Come on. Turn, 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 turn. I only need three more. Got it. Got me some spider silk line. Sam King Pass. Okay, I guess I'm going to Sam King now. Okay, I'm at San Joaquin. Finally got me three bat wings thanks to Ragnarok for gifting me a couple so I can do this race. Okay, start the race. 3 minutes to do this one. 15 pumpkins. Thank you. way do I go? I'm gonna try this way. Might have went the wrong way, but I'm gonna keep hammering down. See if I can get them. Only five right now. This is gonna be a tough one. Got eight of them. Come on, come on, come on. Five more in a minute. I believe I can do it. I think I can, I think I can. Come on, come on, two more. And there they are, if I can just get that. It's gonna be a close. 20 seconds. Fifteen. Come on, cutting it close. Think I'm gonna get it though. Yes. Got it. Vines leader. And vampire glasses. New mission available. Had a bunch of mandrake roots into the cauldron. Well, let's see what's up. This is the only thing left. So, just go to the cauldron and throw this stuff in, I guess. There's the cauldron. Put them in the cauldron. Great. Done. Got some more vein line. And a new mission, the Frankenfish hunt. Equip this slimy crank.